Hello friends, this is Mila Neha Junsu. Welcome to Nail Art Monday. This week I'm going to tell you how to use water decals in a very new and easy way with these damask nails. Do comment, like and subscribe to my channel. So let's get started. Apply base coat on your nails and using a white and black polish, apply it on your nails. I'm using nail molds so the polish doesn't get on my sides. Now for a black polish, apply two coats of it. And if you're using gel polish like me, then make sure that once you're done with those coats, you are going to cure the polish for around 60 seconds to remove the decal. I'm using only simple tissue. Now coming towards the decals, I'm going to cut the decals now the size which I want, and I'm going to make sure that it fits my nail. Once I'm satisfied with that, I'm going to remove the seal and wet my nail and then apply the piece over it. After 15 seconds, I'm going to remove it, and you can see the design is over my nail. Now before the water dries, I'm going to set the design on my nail, so you know wherever I want the things to be. Now I'm going to apply some studs on my other nails. Of course, I'm using these beautiful studs from bornprettystore.com. You can get a 10% discount using this, and the shipment is free worldwide as well. Details about it is my description box below. So yeah guys, this is it. This is Mila Neha Junsu signing off. Bye bye, take care.